tiny. So what you're saying is we've only come back to the time when he was a pup? What we taught you? Wait, but what if you get it wrong?
Here we go, back to the future. Oh, we forgot the time plates.
Hi there, Neville. Oh, geez, you grew up so...
Blinky Bill!
Figment of the imagination, right? How hard can that be? I think my imagination tore my pants. What else did Miss Tibbin say about time travel?
Something about a machine.
That's it! Wombo's old pants!
Seems like you already did.
I like that.
No, this is serious. We need a time machine.
Wow! How did you do that?
To when Green Patch was safe.
What, you mean yesterday?
Yep.
You really want to go back in time?
And look at the prints. They're exactly the same every time. Whatever it is, it only has 1 foot.
Whoa!
Hey, what?
Yoko, what are you doing?
Wait, Yoko, are you making these footprints?
Yoko, you're not supposed to create the clues. We have to find them.
Yoko.
First, the Chimera. Her last voyage was through the channel of extremely sharp rocks, ripped neatly from bow to stern.
Figments of your imagination, as usual.
Dancing? Flying! Yeah, I saw it fly into the old...
Dinner's on the counter.